What up, everybody? It's your boy with the Blast, aka Kev, back to another reaction. Today, doing Pentatonix Easy Love, one of their new something, singing, EP, mixtape, album. I don't know what it's called, but they dropped a bunch of songs at one time and they got the same cover. So, whatever that is. Hopefully, this doesn't get blocked. My last, like, five reactions of Pentatonix stuff has gotten blocked. We'll see what happens. But yeah, this one doesn't have a video, so maybe that'll help out, even though I think it's always like an audio block, whatever. But we're gonna check it out. Easy Love, Pentatonix, off the new Lucky Ones Deluxe. Original album with 7 brand new songs. Here we go.
I used to be emotional, but the ups and downs are what you're wearing now. I couldn't see a little, I couldn't breathe a little. Always another consequence, never confidence when I was out with friends. I couldn't see a little, they never let me breathe a little. But you came around, showed me what love's about. Thought I'd never wanna settle down, but with you, I do. Wish I knew from the start, love this good won't fall apart. Giving up would be...
When them little hi-hats came in though, bro, All right, beat, funky. I think this is Scott singing. Sounds nice as hell. Yeah, so far, I'm digging it. And then the
from the start, love this good won't fall apart. Giving up would be the hardest part. Cause with you, I get that easy.
A little pop sound. Ooh, that sounds tight. Hold up, was that my man doing machine gun drums now? Come on.
A little, they never let me sleep a little. Now I can't go to sleep for the right reasons. Cause we're too busy running on every feeling. Oh no, it's true.
Dude, the drums almost sound like too good. They almost got me questioning right now. Cause the drums, dude, they just sound too proper. And it is impressive how many sounds this dude is making.
We're too busy running on every feeling. Oh no, it's true. You came around, show me what love's about. Thought I never wanna settle down, but with you.
What'd I do? Bro, what happened? I don't know where I was at. I was like halfway, right?
Sorry,
I'm over here like tapping and hit a button. I gotta tell her not to move.
Love is good, don't fall apart. Giving up would be the hardest part. Cause with you, I got that easy, easy, easy love. I got that easy, easy, easy.
Ooh, whoever's doing that little like boop, 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 they're like marimba, whatever them things are called, or like bell, water drop. I don't know what the sound is, but that's tight.
Easy, 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 yeah, easy, 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 I got that easy, 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 from the start, love this good won't fall apart. Giving up will be the hardest part. Cause with you,
ah.
got that easy love.
Okay, I'm gonna keep it 100, as I always do. As I also said in this reaction that we just recorded, Midnight in Tokyo with Little Glee Monster, that one, I think there's no doubt got to be some instruments in there. And, like, as I said in that video, that's not to take away from Pentatonix. I know how talented they are. I know they can make a lot of instrumental sounds. But some of it, there was too much going on at one time, and it just sounded too good. Like, I know that they can sound basically identical to instruments, but, like, I don't know. Something about it just sounded, like, produced, studio, real instrument sound, whatever. I'm almost getting the same vibe with this one. There's a lot of sounds happening, and someone's singing, someone's doing drums. That leaves three people to make all those sounds, and I just don't know if they're making them. Once again, not to take away, I know how, like, dumb talented they are, and they probably could do it. I don't know, maybe if they, like, layered stuff on here, so maybe there might be eight sounds, and, like, they did make all the sounds, but it just wouldn't be possible to, like, make all those happen live or something. Or they could just be messing around with instruments, which I'm also totally cool with. I've been waiting on that for a long time, other than this Lindsey Stirling stuff they did with, like, the piano and cello, or cello, violin. Wow, I'm an idiot. Yeah, still sounds tight, even if it is instruments. Don't care. Sounds cool. I like the bop. Drums are sick. It was smooth, like, a little smooth song. Had a good cadence to it. I liked it. Alright, whatever. I'm done. Let me know what y'all thought. Let me know if we should check out. See y'all every day at 3 p.m. CST for new reaction. If you like the video, make sure to like, subscribe, and hit the Patreon for block videos and exclusive content. Peace, love, happiness, and good vibes. See y'all next time.